Hello everyone and welcome to another RC review. Today we are going to look at a LiPo charger. It's a SDT 150 watts. It's a compact charger, can charge different battery such as LiPo, Li-ion, lithium high voltage and other old battery. Let's look inside the box. In the box we can find a short manual and description, input battery, output balance and output battery, here some specification, input voltage 9 to 32 volts, output 0 30 volts, charge current between 0.1 to 8 amps, discharge current 0.1 to 3 amps, max charge power 150 watts, max discharge power 5 watts, balance current 500 milliamps per cell, balance cells 1 to 6 cells, support battery type, display LCD, operating temperatures, storage temperatures, dimension and weight. This is the charger. Output. Input. Current between 9 and 32 volts. Here we can find a link to update the firmware. The charges is cooled by an radiator and a fan. We can power this charger with different battery and different power supply, such as laptop power supply or other power supply. Today I will use to power the charger this battery. It's 3 cell battery, 7000 milliamps. And I will charge this battery. Automatically detect battery voltage 3 cell, input voltage, output voltage, charger temperature 28 degree, menu task. Here we can choose the action to do. Charge, discharge and storage. Charge. Battery type. Lithium high voltage, LiPo, lithium and other battery. Cells. Automatically detect 3 cells. Current charge. I will choose 0.5 amps. Start. Here we can see the current of each cells. Progress bar. Current charge. Internal resistance. Need some time to calculate this. Current charged. Here appear the internal resistance for the battery, input voltage, output voltage, power input, power output, temperatures, we can adjust the charging current. I will choose another charging current. See? I will stop the charging and now I select discharge for battery, discharging with 0.5 amps. Stop. Storage, LiPo storage 3.8 volts. Three cell charge. If press long this button, system settings, max input power, we can choose this, can choose minim input voltage 9 volts to prevent destroy the battery, can choose another voltage, backlight for the display, volume, height, middle, low and off, height, language, menu language, English and another two, I think that is Chinese, Chinese and Chinese traditional, firmware share, operating systems, information, self-testing, back. Thank you for watching and bye-bye.